Next award is for someone who is very, very bendy. It's the Stretch Armstrong Award for Bobby Zimbu.
How do you know?
And it goes to Audrey for being able to pick a cornflakes. A slither of cornflakes pops up while standing on, was it? Now this goes to someone who spent far too much time doing 1K, and he loves it very well. It's the Dedication Plum Churn Award.
Long
3 weeks in a row.
Lastly, we have the Hardcore Thresher Award. And this year, it goes to Debbie. Next year, doing the awards is going to be Jess.